There's no doubt that Jr. has built a following in Florida. The fans have had a chance to see him in a practice situation. Now they want to see him play. Tim Canada brought his boys to Sarasota to see the Reds, and especially Griffey. And one trip may not be enough.
I think we'll come back down for a long weekend in March and watch some of the games before they get to opening day in April.
Sherrod and Robert Barnes are here from the Dayton area. They've watched the workouts, and they're ready for a game.
We're going to the first game. We've got tickets for that already.
That's kind of exciting.
Yes, it is.
Excitement felt in the Reds' offices. Traveling Secretary Gary Wehoff says good things when he talks ticket sales.
And ever since the Ken Griffey trade, they've been going real well. They're going well beforehand, but it just escalated since February 10th.
And this was the scene at Ed Smith Stadium on February 11th, the day after the trade. The stadium holds 7,500 fans. So far, just the March 10th matchup with the Yankees is sold out. Two games against Boston on the 15th and 19th are selling well, but not sold out. Bottom line, if you're planning a spring training trip to Sarasota, there are still a lot of tickets available, including some for that very first exhibition game, now just a week away. In Sarasota, Don Ward, WLWT Eyewitness News 5.